Chicago police say thieves are breaking into work vans and trucks to steal tools on the Northwest Side. A few dozen thefts have been reported over the last few weeks in neighborhoods like Jefferson Park and Norwood Park. Police say the suspects are breaking a window to steal tools and construction equipment from the back of the vehicle. A lot of these thefts are happening overnight, but also some in broad daylight. They're getting away in a white Audi SUV or a dark sedan.